Hello, welcome. In this short video, let us look at the basic transformations of the rectangle signal. That is, we are going to plot the basic transformations of the rectangle signal using MATLAB. So the rectangle signal is defined as follows. RECT rectangle of T is equal to 1 for values of T between 0 and capital T and 0 otherwise. So this is the rectangle. This is the definition of the rectangle signal. So now we want to plot different transformations of the signal. The first one is a delayed version, that is rectangle of T minus A. So if first let us look at the graph of the rectangle function. Now if it is delayed by value A, it should look like this. So it is delayed by value A. So the starting point is A and the ending point is A plus T. And for the original signal, the starting point is 0 and the ending point is T. So the value is always 1. So the green one is rectangle function and the yellow one is the delayed version, that is rectangle of T minus A. So let us look at the MATLAB code for this plot. So again, for this purpose, we create the rectangle function, that is we have the sampling rate and then we have the starting point and the ending point and the amount of shift. So for creating the rectangle function, it is basically the difference between two unit step signals. The first one is starting at 0, other one starting at T. In this case, we assume the value of T to be 4. So that's why we have this rectangle function starting at 0 and stopping at or ending at value 4. And similarly, next we create the delayed version, that is we want to delay by value 2. So that means the first unit step signal starts at 2 and the second one starts at 6, and then the difference gives us the delayed rectangle. So with the unit step signal starts at 2 and the second one starts at 6, the difference is the delayed rectangle. So it is nothing but rectangle function of T minus 2. In this case, we are assuming the delay is 2. Now let us look at the structure of the advanced signal, that is rectangle of T plus A. This will be T plus A, means it is advanced by a value A. So that means the starting point is minus A and the ending point is T minus A. And for the original one, for the original rectangle, the starting point is 0 and the last point or the ending point is T. So again, the advanced version means the signal actually comes earlier. So this is the plot for rectangle function advanced by a value A. So again, in the MATLAB, the advanced version is simply difference between the unit step signals, the first one starting at minus 2 and second one starting at plus 2. So the difference gives us the advanced version. So in this plot, we can clearly see the rectangle function in blue and the advanced version in green, that is it is advanced by value 2. That means it starts at minus 2 and stops at plus 2. And finally, let us look at the rectangle function of A minus T, that is it is time reversed and delayed by a value A. Here the starting point will be A minus T and the ending point will be A. So that is rectangle function of A minus T. So in the MATLAB, what we do is we find the difference between reverse unit step signals. That is, it is the basically for this version, rectangle of A minus T will be equal to U of A minus T minus U of A minus capital T minus T. So that is the reverse and delayed rectangle function. So U of A minus T, that is the unit step signal which is time reverse and then basically stops at A, and minus the unit step signal that is time reverse and that stops at A minus T. So that difference gives us the reverse and delayed rectangle function. That is what we can see in the MATLAB code. So we generate two unit step signals that are reversed and shifted. So the first one stops at 1. We are assuming that A is equal to 1 here. And the second one stops at A minus T, that is 1 minus 4, so minus 3. So the difference gives us the rectangle function, that is reversed and delayed. So the blue one is the original rectangle function and the black one is the rectangle function reversed and delayed by 1. So that is why it starts at -3 and stops at +1. So to summarize, in this video we have looked at the rectangle function and its transformations. Basically there are 3 transformations we looked at. First one is delayed version of the rectangle function, and the second one is advanced version, and the third one is time reverse and advanced. So third one is the time reverse and delayed signal. So we have plotted these signals in MATLAB. The first one is basically the difference between unit step signals that are shifted by respective amounts towards right, and second one is again the difference between two unit step signals that are shifted towards left by the respective amounts, and the last one is the difference between two unit step signals that are reversed and shifted. So that the first one is the delayed rectangle function, second one is the advanced rectangle function, the third one is the reversed and delayed rectangle function. Thanks for watching.